Yo guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to drive any bus without poaches or no hack. Yeah. So let's take a look at how we can drive any bus in this game. Just a simple trick. So let's start from the electric buses. See, when I try to purchase this, there's insufficient fund. But let's check how to drive this bus without buying it or purchase. This is just a simple trick. Okay. Then after this, come back to the home page. Yeah. Then the next step is go to the garage. Okay, so it take you to the customization screen. Then hit the next button. Okay, let's see if it just work. Then we choose your map. Let me choose Madrid. Okay, then next select. Okay, then let's go. Boom.
Next stop.
Yeah. Okay.
Fuente Saavedra.
Yes. This work. Wow. No hack. This is just a simple trick. Okay, let's try.
Turn left.
Okay guys, now you see this is working.
Hello.
Okay, let's drive another one and see. Okay, let's go again. Let's go to hybrid. This can work on all buses. And let's check out the articulated bus. This is only the bus that you can buy it in-game money, using real money. Yeah, so let's try if this one is going to work for us. Then go back. Okay, then we come back to garage. Okay, you can no, I don't think you can customize it. So then hit the next, then you select your map. Let me test us. Okay, then select. Okay, boom. I hope this one is going to work too. Oh, okay. Wow. Yeah. This one is working. Okay. Let's try. Okay.
Next stop.
Wow. Okay. So guys, this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching and subscribe to the channel for more tips and more tricks and more video. Thank you very much. Thank you.